Hello there. Today I want to talk about something I find very satisfying. Squeegeeing. Yes, squeegeeing. If you were that kid that loved to squeegee the windows at the gas station, then Palestine is for you, because here, they don't mop. They squeegee. After the European group left last week, I had to clean the entire house. Not that they're dirty or anything. By the way, whoever left cigarettes on my front stoop, the mafia is coming for you. So I had to clean the whole house, and I ended up having a little squeegee party.
Hey, you, oh, get into my car. Yes, you, oh, get into my car.
And what made the day extra awesome was that I got to teach the word squeegee to a non-English speaker. You know, I've been thinking about this word. I can't find it in any of the dictionaries. It's not a mop. It's not a broom. You clean with it. What is it? Like, do you know this word? And I was like, squeegee. She was like, squidgy? Squidgy? Squeegee. How do you spell it? I don't know. But it's a fun word. Anyways, enough of that. I also learned how the Palestinians, really anyone, I'm sure, dices their vegetables. I've never really diced vegetables correctly before. I just know how to slap and chop. So I'm going to show off my new skills. Ta-da! Chop salad. So, the Israeli Air Force has been really active lately. Last night they did some flyovers, and today they also did some too. Really close. Made this awesome tuna salad. I'm gonna take this fresh pita bread I bought from Two Boss today, some cheese, make a tuna melt. Oh yeah. Fly by night away from here. Change my life again.
Ship isn't coming and I just can't pretend.
This is quite possibly the best tuna melt I've ever made. Mm.